Okay, I may have been the one to do this. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know what this game is, then you may have not watched YouTube, like, ever. So, we are playing Goat Simulator. I have not played it, but I've just gotten it. So far, all I know how to do is lick and ragdoll. So we're gonna be taking advantage of that, and, Alright. Hey, you trying to fill up on gas? Need help with that? Oh, whoa, whoa, I was gonna... I did not mean to do that, sir. You might want to get out of this car. Saving him from the wreckage. You okay? This might give us a bit of a headache, but it's okay. We'll get up high. Target acquired. Ragdoll? That's one of the buttons I know. Can we hit this man? Oh, we're so close! What's that doing over there? What do you mean, what is that doing over there? Don't talk about me like that. He lines up the goal! Score is 1-1, this goal will win him the match! Oh. Hey! I was trying to hit that person with the ball. It's okay, they'll get hurt eventually. Just like that. What is this? Wait, before we go in the anti-gravity facility. Oh, is it just a shovel? Oh, it's a sign! Okay, I may have been the one to do this. Oh. That... I didn't do it. Alright, she's just okay. She's walking it off. And nobody got hurt. We gotta knock those crates over. Okay, not those ones. Let me up! Ow, I said not those ones! Oh, oh, whoa, whoa. Bicycle. Let's bring it up to the ramp. Ah! No! Alright, we cannot ride a bicycle. I guess we just never learned. Oh, we have to actually balance. You can't see it, but I'm using A and D to, like, balance the bicycle. Okay. Takes a lot of skill. And we're doing a fakie. Oh! He's good. Ah! Alright, here we go. This is what we're gonna do. No! Dang it. Ah! Alright, you know what? Look at that! Yay, we knocked it over! Let's go to the anti-gravity facility. Alright, how's it looking in there? Is there any gravity? Hello? Ah, okay. Oh! Oh. Sorry. I guess I may have messed up your work area a little bit. Excuse me? Excuse me? Just... Let me out! Oh my... There we go. Wait, there we go. Like a charm. You know, we did all that work just to get in here, and now what do we do? I wonder what's in here. Oh, it just kicked me out. Alright. I guess it's a sign saying... Ow. Saying not to be over here? You guys having a party? And I wasn't invited? I'm just gonna back up right here, just ignore me. What's going on here? Yeah, we hate goats. Us humans standing on our... Ah! No, it's not a fight! I was trying to... Give me... Oh, I gotta get him out of the ring. Alright, I'll take that as a challenge. You really wanna face the likes of me? Yeah, everybody clear out, because this is gonna get nasty. Ah! Alright, that was easy. Another goat. Another victim you sent my way. Ah! Oh my goodness, it's just too easy. They can't handle the heat. This guy looks tough. What can we do? Hey, buddy. We should break out and kill all these humans. What the? Dude. Alright, not cool. I thought we were gonna work together. Get out of my ring. And all of you, stop using goats for your entertainment. Get them all. All right, this lady in the red shirt, she's always everywhere, and we're always just terrorizing her. I think a guy just went flying. All right, we gotta turn this music down because it's getting a bit repetitive. Hey, check this out in slow motion. Yeah. What about you? Slow. Okay. If it isn't obvious, I never learned how to swim.
Is that a goat?
Don Pastrami pranks against humanity. You guys trying to turn Don in? He is my idol. You can't do that. Oh, all right, they're fighting back. These gangsters might be tougher than I thought they were. There's people on this roof. Maybe they want to play. Oh, and that guy over there seems lonely. We should go hang out with him. Hello. What are you guys doing? You just having a dance party? Here. I'm gonna kick you guys out of here. Oh, where are you trying to go? Oh, just ran off the roof. No, I need this. I'm gonna bring it over with my new friend. He doesn't know yet, but he is our friend. Wow, no wonder this guy's lonely. Look at the size of his house. Oh, no. I thought that was his house. Nope. Alright, hey, man. Aw, are you depressed? Get this alcohol out of here. We're gonna hang out with music. Okay? Here, how about we play with the ball? Whoa. Cool party. Now this is a party. Here, don't worry, man. I'm gonna bring some friends for you to play with. We can't have this man be lonely. Excuse me? If you, oh, you guys are on a date. How about you go play with this man? Excuse me, sir. Let go of the wall. Thank you. Oh, let go of that. He's trying to like escape. I don't know what those checkered flags are for, or the racing flags. Hey, man. No, it's okay. I brought a friend. Oh. There we go. Look, I brought a friend. You guys can play now. Oh. I guess if this is your idea of play, you can come up for air any time now. Hello? I think he's drowning. Please give him some alcohol in there. Maybe that'll make him happy. Go swimming with him. Yeah, there you go. Oh, maybe they just can't swim? Basketball! Yeah! A helicopter. Oh, we licked onto it! Alright, now where's it gonna take us? Whoa! Ooh! Rooftop party! Hey, hey, hey! Oh, sorry. Alright, guys, your music's a little too loud. Let's turn this down. Alright, you the man? You the music guy? Ooh. Oops. Alright, well, now we have a head. And that music was really loud. Okay. Didn't I drown you? How are you on another date? Oh, excuse me. I just want some coffee. I don't know how I get rid of this head, but I guess it's stuck on me now. What do you mean, all? Don't all me. Get out of here. This is my coffee shop now. At least my new TV didn't break. The TV for my coffee shop. Okay. Never mind. I don't want this coffee shop anymore. It's a devil lisher. Alright, now I can't even get out the door. Now this guy knows the real exercise. You see, you're walking, you're not really getting that much exercise, but this man, he knows what he's doing.
I think I broke something.
No! This guy just jumped off! We gotta save him! Sir! Sir! Come with me! It's okay, man. I got you. You're not drowning today. Maybe you're drowning a little bit, but that's okay. Alright, come on. Come on! Come on! Oh no! Where'd he go? Alright, there we go. He's not drowning anymore. Oh, there he is! See, look how much there is to live for. You love those pretty flowers, don't you? Hey, buddy. What are you just sitting here for? Did you just call me smelly? Huh? Did you just call me smelly? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't say that to me. Oh, actually, I know you can't swim, can you? Don't call me smelly. One second, let me just get up. Here we go. It's not very threatening when, you know, we are just laying on the ground. There we go. Don't call me smelly. Hey! These guys don't like goats. Ow! Wow! They really don't like goats. Oh, they're on fire. I mean, that's what they get for not liking goats, I guess? What do I do with it? Oh! Okay. Oh, is it gonna shoot us up to this party? Oh. No, it shot us over the party! Alright, let's go back up to the party. Whoops. The elevator left us behind. Alright, well, we are now in the elevator. Oh, here it comes. Ah! There we go. Back in the elevator. I'm just here to get my head back. There we go. Let's go, Deadmau5. Oh. Alright, well, we landed in the ground. Alright, well, starting where we ended, or ending where we started, is gonna be a good time. Alright, and ending where we started is gonna be a good time to leave it off. So if you enjoyed it and you want me to play this game more games like it, just let me know and I'll see you guys in the next one.